Realme ini merupakan sub-brand baru daripada Oppo yang dilihat ingin memfokuskan kepada dua perkara ini, iaitu rekaan dan spesifikasi yang menarik, dan ingin memasarkannya pada harga jualan yang lebih mampu milik. Peranti ini didatangkan dengan skrin 6.3 inci Full HD Plus, chip Snapdragon 660, pilihan memori 4, 6 dan 8GB RAM, dan pilihan storan dalaman 64 dan 128GB bersama sokongan kad microSD. Ia juga didatangkan dengan sokongan dual camera 16 dan 2MP, sokongan kamera hadapan 16MP dan hadir dengan kapasiti bateri 3500mAh. Dengan harga jualan yang rendah, rekaan belakangnya hadir dengan binaan polikarbonat, namun ia kelihatan seolah ia membawa binaan berasaskan kaca. Rekaannya sangat selesa apabila berada di tangan, namun sedikit licin dan mudah memerangkap kesan cat jari. Seperti kebanyakan peranti yang lain, ia turut dibekalkan dengan silikon case secara percuma bagi memberi perlindungan kepada tubuh peranti ini. Di bahagian belakang peranti ini, ia telah menempatkan pengimbas cat jari yang mana dapat menyakuisi peranti dengan lancar. Ia juga membawakan fungsi face unlock yang dapat memberi tindak balas yang pantas ketika membuka peranti. Di bahagian kanan peranti ini, ia menempatkan butang kuasa, dan di bahagian kirinya pula, ia menempatkan butang pelarasan suara bersama slot dual SIM dan kad microSD. Pada bahagian bawah, ia hadir dengan pembesar suara mono dan earphone jack, namun masih mengekalkan sambungan microSD seperti Honor AX. Dari segi skrin, ia menawarkan nisbah skrin to body ratio setinggi 90.8% dengan menampilkan rekaan skrin penuh bersama takuk sumber titisan air. Ia hadir dengan paparan sebesar 63 inci Full HD Plus dengan panel IPS LCD dalam bentuk nisbah 19.59. Kualiti skrinnya kelihatan sangat baik dengan memberi viewing angle yang cukup luas apabila dilihat dari sudut berlainan. Realme 2 Pro dijana dengan ColorOS 5.1, iaitu antara muka yang dibina berasaskan sistem operasi Android 8.1 Oreo. ColorOS ini turut digunakan pada peranti Oppo terkini seperti Oppo Find X dengan penampilan yang lebih kemas dan moden. Ia menyajikan beberapa fungsi menarik seperti game space untuk melancarkan lagi prestasi permainan dan smart bar untuk memudahkan anda mengakses fungsi dan aplikasi secara pantas. Anda juga boleh mengaktifkan fungsi swipe up gesture bagi memulihkan anda menikmati kawalan gesture sebagaimana yang terdapat pada iPhone XS. Realme 2 Pro dijana dengan chip kelas pertengahan yang sama seperti Xiaomi Mi A2, menerusi chip Snapdragon 660 bersama pilihan memori 4, 6 dan 8GB RAM. Chip ini mampu menggalas tugasan harian yang pantas selain membolehkan peranti ini menjalankan permainan terkini pada tetapan grafik sederhana. Sekiranya anda memilih variasi 128GB, ia turut menawarkan storan UFS yang lebih pantas berbanding storan eMMC pada variasi 64GB. Dari segi kupaan kamera, ia mempunyai sistem dual kamera melalui sensor utama 16MP f1.7 dan sensor kedua 2MP bagi membantu penghasilan bokeh. Untuk hasil penggambarannya, ia mampu menghasilkan gambar yang terang dan tajam melalui penggunaan aperture sebesar f1.7. Warnanya juga kelihatan hampir neutral selain memberi kontras yang sangat memuaskan untuk kegunaan harian. Seperti Oppo F9, ia juga hadir dengan fungsi portrait lighting yang dapat membuat simulasi penggambaran studio seperti yang ditawarkan pada iPhone XS. Kamera hadapan 16MP juga dapat menghasilkan gambar selfie yang jelas namun sedikit memutihkan warna kulit walaupun fungsi beautify telah dimatikan. Ia juga hadir dengan fungsi portrait mode untuk penghasilan kesan bokeh di bahagian belakang wajah. Anda juga boleh bermain dengan sejumlah AR stickers yang disediakan bagi mencirikan lagi gambar selfie yang diambil. Dari segi rekaman video, ia menyokong sehingga resolusi 4K, namun fungsi EIS hanya boleh diaktifkan untuk resolusi 1080p sahaja. Ia memberi hasil rekaman yang baik, namun terdapat sedikit isu gegaran ketika merakam dalam keadaan berjalan. Tetapi sekiranya anda berdiri sahaja tanpa bergerak, ia mampu menghasilkan rakaman yang sangat stabil bersama kualiti audio yang memuaskan. Dari segi ketahanan bateri, ia hadir dengan kapasiti bateri 3500mAh yang dapat memberikan bacaan skrin on time sekitar 6 jam 21 minit untuk penggunaan sepanjang hari. Ia tidak dinyatakan menyokong fungsi penyiasan pantas, namun dengan penyiasan 10W yang disediakan, ia mampu mengecas peranti ini sekitar 2 jam 18 minit dari kapasiti bateri kosong hingga 100%. Realme 2 Pro ini boleh dikatakan Oppo F9 versi yang lebih murah dengan pengurangan sedikit fungsi yang ditawarkan. Ia tidak didatangkan dengan fungsi besar pantas, namun Realme 2 Pro ini mengekalkan beberapa fungsi penting yang telah terdapat pada Oppo F9. Ia hadir dengan chip kelas pertengahan yang pantas, rekaan yang menawan bersama paparan skrin penuh dengan takuk seumpama titisan air. Ia juga hadir dengan sokongan dual kamera yang terang bersama kapasiti bateri yang mampu bertahan sepanjang hari. Harganya masih belum diketahui sewaktu ulasan ini dibuat, namun kami menjangkakan ia akan ditawarkan bermula di bawah RM1,000 untuk bersaing dengan perancis kelasnya seperti Xiaomi Mi A2 dan Honor AX. Jadi bagi anda yang sedang mencari telefon kelas pertengahan berkuasa tanpa memerlukan anda berbelanja lebih, Realme 2 Pro ini dapat memenuhi keperluan anda dengan penawaran peranti yang seimbang untuk harganya. Jadi sekian sahaja pada saya Arif Ismail untuk ulasan Realme 2 Pro pada kali ini. Sehingga kita berjumpa lagi di lain hari dan di lain waktu. Sekian, terima kasih.
Realme 2 Pro. 跳针叫我姐姐。Hello， 你好，我是可能又到了开箱时间。今天开的是 Realme 2 Pro。我觉得我一拿这个东西出来，很多人一定会问我，新品牌来的，没有听过的，能吃的吗？能啦，其实 Realme 呢就是 Oppo 的子品牌，之前呢它就在印尼一共发布了三款新机，那这个 Realme 2 Pro 呢就是其中的一款，反正主打就是性价比。你知道性价比是什么东西吗？
就是可以帮你省钱的意思哦。
Realme 2 Pro 的盒子用的是白色加红色搭配，然后中间大大个 2 Pro 的字，然后下面有 Realme 的字。然后其实你有没有发现呢？它这个红色搭配给人有一种好像很包、很有活力的感觉。但是你有没有发现一个东西？就是当你白色跟红色调转的话，它像我们小时候用的拉布子，有没有？打开盒子之后呢，你可以看到有手机、手机保护套、cable、charger， 还有说明书，不要。这插着给大家看一看，这边写着 Oppo 的字，为什么不是写 Realme 呢？因为 Realme 其实就是 Oppo 的子品牌，从这边就可以看出来了。这个就是 Realme 2 Pro， 简称 Realme 2的姐姐。跳针叫我姐姐。我知道要干嘛？
为什么是姐姐？
不懂啊，我就觉得有点文青，好像有点斯文这样的感觉啊。我拿到的这个呢是 8GB RAM 加 128GB ROM 的版本，你看后面这里好像亮亮这样子哦，其实它是用了15层的这个层压工艺，所以你拿在手上有一种很像玻璃杯盖的那种流光回转 feel， 会血。但老实说，其实它是 plastic 来的，但是 plastic 哦拿在手上不是会有那种好像很便宜的 feel 吗？这个又不会哦，我觉得还好啦，拿在手上有点扎实的。背后的话呢，镜头、闪光灯、指纹识别，整体的给人的感觉就是非常干净简单。但是呢，镜头有一点点的凸凸底，是没有多大影响啦。但如果你还是不爽的话，带它咯。有一块是我个人比较不喜欢的，就是它的 logo 这里，你不觉得它 logo 有点太大了？如果再小一点点，我觉得就更文青啦，会不会？屏幕方面呢 ，Realme 2 Pro 搭载了一块 6.3 寸 Full HD Plus 水滴型全面屏， 19:5:9 的这个比例，还配上一个第三代 Corning Gorilla Glass 玻璃。有没有觉得这个刘海熟熟的嘞？就是 Oppo 的那个水滴型全面屏。两年前我们介绍屏幕，我们就会介绍屏幕尺寸啊、屏幕材质的。但是两年后的今天，我们介绍屏幕，我们就会介绍三个字：屏占比，就是在更小的机身里面塞入更大的屏幕。而 Realme 2 Pro 的屏占比高达90.88%，整体的视觉效果是非常好的。在这个年代，谁不喜欢大屏幕小机身呢？如果一部手机的价钱大概在1000块左右，配置又 OK， 我们正常人是不会对那个相机抱有多大期望啊，你就不会 expect 它很好的咯。但是 Realme 2 Pro 的镜头不差的哦，1600万加200万像素双镜头 2.0 光圈，别人有这个 AI 场景识别，它也有，最多可以识别16个场景。重点是，它连 3D 人脸打光。自然光、胶片光、黑白光、轮廓光，还有这个双色光，果然是从 Oppo 那边延续过来的。马上给大家看看拍摄样张。前置镜头的话是1600万像素，虽然没有用上目前最高的2500万像素，但是高不一定是好的嘛。这个 Realme 2 Pro 的自拍功能，我觉得 surprisingly good 啦。Oppo 的自拍好大家都知道，但是 Realme 2 Pro 的自拍我觉得起码有遗传了7%到80%啊。它里面的这个 AI 美颜我觉得优化得很好，只要一键就可以美颜，如果你不喜欢的话，你还可以调去1、2、3、4、5、6个级别的这个美颜。另外这个前置镜头还是可以用来 AI 人脸解锁的，只要一抬起来就解锁了。 至于其他方面呢 ，realme 2 Pro 搭载这个 Snapdragon 660 AIE 处理器，最高8 GB RAM 加128 GB 的 ROM， 3500毫安电池，支持 5V2A 快充，有这个 AI 人脸识别，还有这个出厂运行了这个 Android 8.1 的 Color OS 5.2 系统。一部终端机来讲，而且是1099的这个终端机啦，我觉得 realme 2 Pro 真的不能嫌弃太多了。如果你硬要讲一个缺点的话，就是它的充电功率过低。我个人觉得，如果可以用上 Type C 或者是更快的充电技术的话，就完美。讲到这里，其实上面你全部都可以忘记啊，因为最重要的售价来了。realme 2 Pro 到底是多少钱呢？错，只要在 Shopee 双十二那一天一过半夜凌晨12点，马上去抢，你就可以这个价买到。快点慢热气，真的。好了，今天影片到这里结束。喜欢的话记得点赞加分享，我是可能猜猜见，拜拜。我是开箱喵，一个爱科技、爱开箱、爱猫的小女生。
Ini adalah Realme 3, satu pertaruhan baru pihak Realme untuk bersaing dalam kategori smartphone mampu milih. Macam mana dengan performance dia? Well, jom kita bedah satu persatu. Let's go. Malik di sini. Dan pada hari ini, jom kita lihat dengan lebih lanjut lagi berkenaan dengan smartphone terbaru keluaran Realme iaitu Realme 3. Bakal dijual pada tanda harga kurang RM700. Sekejap. Actually sebenarnya aku pun tak tahu. Aku main agak je sebenarnya. Aku pun tak tahu harga sebenar dia berapa. Sebab masa aku rekod video ini, kita orang pun dekat Wiser tak tahu lagi berapa harga jualan rasmi untuk smartphone ini. So, bakal dijual pada tanda harga kurang RM700. Persoalan di sini, adakah korang patut membeli smartphone ini? Just for info, model di tangan aku sekarang ini adalah model dengan kapasiti RAM sebesar 4GB dan internal memory sebesar 64GB. Jadi review ini adalah berdasarkan model ini dan model ini sahaja. So, keep in mind, alright? Aku akan bercerita terlebih dahulu berkenaan dengan benda yang aku suka berkenaan dengan Realme 3 ini. Aku suka build quality dia. Secara keseluruhan, Realme 3 ini diperbuat daripada penggunaan polikarbonat plastik. Tapi bagi aku, benda ni bukan menjadi satu masalah lah. Aku merasakan smartphone ni memang sangat solid di tangan dan aku suka sentuhan design color yang terdapat pada bahagian belakang back panel ini. Untuk model di tangan aku ni adalah model dengan warna dynamic black. So kalau korang perasan di bahagian belakang ni, dekat bahagian atas dia warna hitam dan bila dia turun bawah dia akan merubah color kepada warna ungu dan biru. Dan kalau korang tengok dengan teliti lagi, korang akan nampak design macam ala-ala glitter. Alah, glitter ni dia macam yang bintik-bintik berkilat. Selalunya korang boleh nampak dekat tangan perempuan yang bila diorang buat kuku tu kan. Korang akan nampak dia macam ada bintik-bintik, lepas tu dia macam berkilat-kilat bila tengok dekat angle yang berbeza kan. Itulah glitter. Kedua, aku suka battery life dia. Memang sangat-sangat padu. Dibekalkan dengan kapasiti bateri sebesar 4230mAh, aku manage untuk mendapatkan screen on time sekitar 9 hingga 10 jam. Untuk pengenyasan pula, dengan menggunakan adapter yang dibekalkan dalam kotak, kosong hingga 100% akan mengambil masa selama 2 jam 20 minit. Memang bunyi dia macam agak lama, tapi memandangkan bateri performance dia padu gila, so aku memang takkan komplain lah bab ni. Ketiga, aku suka screen quality dia. Realme 3 ni didatangkan dengan penggunaan screen bersaiz 6.22 inch HD plus IPS LCD display. Overall, aku memang sangat berpuas hati dengan screen quality yang terdapat pada Realme 3 ni kerana ianya mampu untuk menghasilkan warna yang baik, view angle yang bagus dan kecerahan yang tinggi. Keempat, aku suka operating system yang terdapat pada smartphone ini. Realme 3 ni dia didatangkan dengan penggunaan versi Android 9.0 Pie dengan antara muka yang terbaru iaitu Color OS 6.0. Pada Color OS kali ini terdapat banyak perubahan yang kita boleh lihat dari segi wajah OS dia tu tau. Perubahan ini korang boleh nampak dari segi dia punya design icon dia, notification dia, kelancaran OS dia dan aku suka sebab feel dia ni masih lagi Android tau. Senang cerita, dia punya design OS dia tu masih tak lari jauh lah daripada Android tu sendiri. So kalau korang macam tengok manufacturer lain, kalau korang pasang dia punya OS tu dia macam dah ubah teruk sangat kan. So yang ini bila kau pakai tu still familiar lah. So bila kau pegang tu, kau guna tu, kau rasa macam okay, Android lagi ni, masih lagi Android lah. Dan yang kelima, aku suka performance dia. Walaupun hanya dilengkapi dengan penggunaan chipset yang kurang popular di hati pengguna, ianya mampu menjalankan tugas harian dengan sangat baik. Sepanjang penggunaan, aku belum lagi berhadapan dengan lag yang kritikal macam contohnya masa kau buka app ke ataupun dalam OS ke, yang lag yang betul-betul kritikal, aku belum berdepan lagi dengan masalah tu. Perkara yang sama juga berlaku waktu aku memain tas. Kau akan rasa dia punya panas dia tu. Actually, aku tak berapa kisah sangat berkenaan dengan panas ni kan, sebab yalah, kita faham bila kita main game, CPU dengan GPU, dia akan bekerja keras tau untuk memainkan permainan tu. Tapi apa yang aku geram ialah pemanasan dia tu akan menjejaskan performance game tu. Once panas, aku dapat detect yang mana performance ni macam ada drop sikit tau, sebab dia macam ada stutter sikit dalam PUBG Mobile tu. Dan aku terpaksa untuk turunkan setting grafik daripada medium kepada setting yang paling rendah sekali untuk aku dapatkan frame rate yang bagus. Kedua, aku kurang suka dengan speaker dia tu. For some weird reason, aku dapat rasakan yang macam dia punya sound quality tu macam kurang enak sikit didengar bila berada pada volume tertinggi. Don't get me wrong, bunyi dia memang kuat and memang lantang, tapi dia macam kurang sikit tau. Senang cerita, bila kita dengar sound dia ni, kita boleh detect yang mana dia punya speaker ni adalah speaker daripada sebuah smartphone yang murah lah. Ketiga, ianya masih lagi menggunakan pengecasan jenis micro. Tapi yelah, untuk segmen market mampu milik ni, aku tak boleh nak komplain sangat lah, sebab harga yang dijual pun harga yang murah. And aku sendiri pun memang dah expect lah yang mana ianya akan didatangkan dengan penggunaan slot jenis micro ini. So, okay, aku takpelah, aku cancel lah. Aku tarik balik lah apa yang aku cakap tadi. Ini bukannya benda yang aku tak suka lah. Ini benda yang aku memang expect akan berlaku. So, yang ketiga tu aku dah cancel dah berkenaan dengan slot micro tu. So, aku gantikan dengan masalah screen resolution dia. Bagi aku, screen resolution yang terdapat pada smartphone ini agak rendah. Untuk sebuah smartphone yang didatangkan dengan skrin bersaiz 6.22 inch ni, aku tetap merasakan yang mana ianya patutnya didatangkan dengan skrin beresolusi Full HD. Dengan skrin yang beresolusi HD Plus sahaja, korang hanya akan mendapat pixel density sebanyak 270 ppi sahaja. Jadi ini bermakna kalau korang tenung skrin dia ni betul-betul, korang akan nampaklah dia punya pixel dia tu. Benda ni dia jadi tak seronok bila korang cuba untuk membaca teks pada skrin tau, sebab teks tu dia akan nampak macam pixelated sikit lah. Dan yang terakhir adalah kamera dia. Jap, aku tak boleh nak komen juga pasal benda ni, sebab yalah, smartphone bajet ni memang kamera dia, of course ada kamera dia macam so-so je kan. Okey, macam ni, apa kata aku ubah poin yang berikut ni kepada poin yang nak kata aku suka pun tak, nak kata aku tak suka pun tak. Dia macam dia kat tengah-tengah je lah, so-so je lah. Yalah, macam mana aku nak kata benda ni aku tak suka, sebab smartphone ni kan dia jual pada tanda harga yang sangat kompetitif. So macam tak adil pula kalau aku hentam teruk pasal kamera dia, sebab yalah, smartphone bajet kan. Takkan kamera macam smartphone harga beribu kan. Jadi kamera dia ni, Realme 3 ni didatangkan dengan penggunaan kamera utama bersaiz 13MP f1.8 dan kamera 2MP untuk fungsi depth sensing. Untuk kamera hadapan pula, ianya didatangkan dengan penggunaan kamera bersaiz 13MP f2.0. Overall, kamera ini mampu untuk menjalankan tugasnya dengan baik dengan penghasilan gambar yang cantik yang mana sesuai dengan tanda harga jualannya. Walaupun dijual pada tanda harga jualan serendah ini, ianya masih mempunyai fungsi-fungsi seperti scene detection, HDR dan portrait mode. So, aku akan letak gambar ni banyak-banyak and korang cuba tengok. Aku rasa okey kot, tak ada masalah apa pun. Untuk poin tambahan, Realme 3 ni juga turut mempunyai fungsi face unlock dan fingerprint unlock yang bagus. Walaupun dia macam tak berapa nak laju sangat, tapi ianya mampu untuk menjalankan tugas dia dengan baik. Jadi secara kesimpulannya, secara personally, aku memang sangat berpuas hati dengan Realme 3 ini. Ianya didatangkan dengan spesifikasi yang menarik dan ianya juga mampu untuk menjalankan tugasan harian sebagai sebuah smartphone mampu milik dengan sangat baik. Yes, memang smartphone ni macam terdapat isu-isu terpencil sikit, contohnya macam smartphone yang memanas. Tapi aku rasa benda ni masih lagi terkawal dan mungkin boleh diperbetulkan secara software pada masa akan datang. Jika benar firasat aku bahawa smartphone ini akan dijual pada tanda harga bawah daripada RM700, aku rasa memang smartphone ini tersangatlah berbaloi untuk dibeli dan dimiliki. Jadi guys, sampai di sini saja review aku untuk hari ini. Macam biasa, kalau korang rasa video ni best, jangan lupa untuk like dan subscribe. Kita berjumpa lagi di video yang seterusnya. Bye-bye.
Hey, what's up guys, Adam Lobo here from Adam Lobo TV, and in this video I'll be sharing with you guys my first impressions of the Realme 3, so keep watching. Now starting for the phone's design, it has a very nice unibody design and the phone is made of plastic at the back, which had a really nice glossy finish, and the body looks quite convincing like glass. And then the rear camera is placed towards the top left of the corner on a vertical position, and it does have a slight camera bump, and the fingerprint sensor is at the back and it unlocks really fast. Check it out. That's really fast. Now the Realme 3 comes in 3 colors for you guys to choose from. The one which I have on my hands is the radiant blue, and then there's also dynamic black and classic black. Now the phone screen features a 6.22-inch IPS LCD display with a 19:9 aspect ratio with the 88.3% screen-to-body ratio. It has a 1520x720 resolution and uses the Corning Gorilla Glass 3 for protection, and of course there's also the dew drop style notch in front. Now as for the ports and buttons, looking out below, there is the headphones jack, which is always wonderful to have, and then there is the speaker grill, and you'll find the micro USB port. Then looking on the left, there's two volume buttons and also the dual nano SIM card slot with a dedicated space for expandable storage up to 256 gigs of storage. Then on the right, there's the power key, but what is really interesting about this power button is the fact that you can call out Google Assistant by pressing and holding the button, and then pressing it longer will turn off the device. Now as for the phone's camera setup, it comes with a 13 megapixel f1.8 and a 2 megapixel for the second lens, which exists purely for the bokeh type of effects, and then the front camera comes with a 13 megapixel shooter. And yes, I'm eager to test out the camera in my full video review, especially with the latest update of the nightscape mode and also the chroma boost mode, so stay tuned and subscribe to Adam Lowo TV if you haven't done so. Now as for the video recordings, the phone records up to 1080p up to 30 frames per second, so that's great. Now as for the insides of the phone, the Realme 3 in Malaysia comes with a MediaTek Helio P60 processor, and it runs with the Android 9.0 Pie with the brand new Color OS 6.0, which for my first impressions, it looked quite stock Android looking. And then the phone comes with two variant options, which is a 3GB RAM with 32GB of storage variant and a 4GB RAM and a 64GB storage variant. Then the phone is also powered up with a 4230mAh of battery, thus making this device a little thicker than other phones out right now. And of course, I'll do my full entire battery test during my full entire review of the phone. Now as for the phone's price here in Malaysia, the 3GB of RAM and 32GB storage variant is going for only RM599, and the 4GB of RAM and 64GB variant is retailing at RM699, and it will be available offline on retail stores from the 6th of April onwards, and there will be a first sale online on Lazada with a stunning price of only RM549 on the 27th of March at 12 a.m. And for more information on how you guys can get one, I will leave links at the description below. So guys, with this, do let me know what you guys would like to know about the Realme 3 at the comment section below, and as usual, I'll reply them in my full video review of the Realme 3. Aside from that, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my quick first impressions video of the Realme 3, and if you like this video, be sure to
I was thinking. I ain't said shit on your whole motherfucking album. So check it out. Put this on there. All you motherfucking haters out there can suck my motherfucking dick, and we still smoking. What?
Hello everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi guys, hi, thank you so much for coming. We will be starting in a few more minutes, so if you just be patient just a little bit. Yeah, for those of you who just arrived, the ushers will gladly bring you to your seats. And for those who are already here, thank you for coming on time. And just sit back and relax, we'll be starting very soon. Also, ladies and gentlemen, I almost forgot, there's going to be a lot of cool things happening this evening. So if you want to post on social media for your updates and whatnot, and please do use our official hashtags. Yeah? Hashtag realme3pro_my, hashtag realme c2_my, and hashtag speedawakens. Okay, so sit back, relax. I will see you in a bit. Thank you very much.
Find a real, find a real me. So let's go, seize the feeling. Cause you know, it's time for meaning. Now we show, we're coming and winning.
Let's clap for me, man.
What you're gonna hear is all from my mouth. Mr. C, roll out. You guys like bass? You guys like bass? I'll give you some bass.
Gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to our VIPs, Mr. Hunter Wang, CEO of Realme Malaysia. Yeah, tepuklah sikit. Mr. Kenneth Kaur, Head of Mobile Lazada Malaysia. Mr. Mervin Liu, Category Assistant Manager for Shopee Malaysia. Oh, just arrived. Welcome, Mr. Just on time, just on time. Members of the media, Realme fans and partners, thank you everyone for joining us this evening. And welcome to the official launch of the Realme 3 Pro! My name is Chris and I will be your MC for the evening. Now, ladies and gentlemen, today we are proud to announce not just one, but two smartphones. That's right, the much-awaited Realme C3... Sorry, oh my goodness. The Realme 3 Pro and the Realme C2, yeah? Inspired by the France Le Mans design, the Realme 3 Pro sports a super stylish appearance, a highly durable battery life, and a very cool camera as well. The Realme C2, meanwhile, is Realme's entry-level value king, combining the best of both design and performance and at an affordable price as well. Crazy, right? So yeah, today, ladies and gentlemen, like I said earlier, we will be having a lot of cool things going on. So I'm sure you're going to be posting on social media and whatnot. So when you do, use our official event hashtag for today, okay? Realme3Pro_MY, Realme C2_MY, and hashtag Speed Awakens. Okay, so are you excited? Oh my goodness, guys, this is Realme, man. We are proud to be young. I don't care how old you are, but inside right now, you are young at heart. So I'm going to ask you again, are you excited? That's much better. So to kick things off, without further ado, let me welcome the brand manager of Realme Malaysia. Put your hands together for Miss Tiffany Tay.
Yo, what up? Are you guys excited? Okay. Hi, everyone. It's me again, Tiffany. So a very good evening to all of you guys here. Very warm welcome to our media friends, business partners, our fans who are currently streaming online, and especially to those who are currently fasting. We really do appreciate for your attendance today. Thank you all for joining us here today as we launch our latest flagship smartphone, the Realme 3 Pro. Okay, you're probably wondering why we have chosen this venue today. The new Realme 3 Pro is where speed awakens, and there you'll be able to experience the need for speed. That's why we have the go-kart circuit just next door. Feel free to drop by and join our go-kart Grand Prix later. No charges, free of charge, feel free to get your speed. Okay. So now, we have recently celebrated our first year anniversary. And it has been an amazing journey and success for us here in Malaysia. In less than just half a year, we have launched a total of 4 products. Thank you. Okay. Now, we'll show you a quick recap on how of our media friends' experience with Realme in Malaysia. Here you go. About nightscape pursuit. Nightscape is one of the key features of our Realme 3 Pro.
So with the aid of the AI, the multi-frame synergy, and the anti-shaking algorithms, Realme 3 Pro will offer a better nightscape mode that helps you capture a decent photos in a low-light environment.
When is the anniversary of Realme?
Selamat hari jadi pertama kepada Realme dan saya ucapkan tahniah kerana berjaya memasuki pasaran Malaysia dan berkembang dengan amat pesat sekali.
Of course, a very happy birthday to Realme. What exactly what they're doing is amazing. I think they should really just stick to what they're doing and everything will be fine.
Okay, saya nak ucapkan selamat hari jadi. Semoga terus sukses dan berkembang maju. Mengeluarkan telefon-telefon bimbit yang lebih canggih untuk masa depan dan juga dengan harga yang sangat-sangat affordable.
Basically, just happy birthday and wish there are a lot more birthdays for Realme in Malaysia.
Congrats on turning one. That's a really good milestone and happy birthday.
Sebagai brand smartphone yang masih baru lagi dekat Malaysia supaya diorang lebih banyak lagi produk-produk yang diorang boleh keluarkan dekat Malaysia.
Happy birthday to Realme. Keep giving us great phones.
Saya mengharapkan Realme akan memberikan satu telefon yang baik kepada pengguna dan yang paling penting, harga yang berpatutan.
For their one year anniversary, I've seen that they really brought along such a positive device that anybody can access. Definitely a device for the young.
Semoga Realme dapat menembusi pasaran Malaysia, which is we need more this kind of phone in the market. Good luck lah. Success selalu.
I hope Realme will be bigger. Nanti dia akan gegarkan dunia Malaysia dan dunia.
So, happy birthday Realme and stay true to your young fans.
首先就是恭喜 Realme 就是一周年哦，然后希望它越来越好，卖得越来越好，会有更多人喜欢这个牌子。
Realme 一岁生日快乐！
I'd like to wish Realme Malaysia a happy anniversary and a happy birthday, and I'm looking forward to great things from the brand.
Congratulations for making this far, and we really can't wait to see more of these good stuff at amazing prices.
Very happy birthday to Realme. As we know now, they have 3 series of phones, and they have been very good upgrades over generations, so I'm very excited to see what's coming soon.
I'm a man of a few words, so all I can say is happy birthday and keep it up, I guess.
Well, first of all, I'd like to congratulate for reaching the first year of the home market. I think you guys have made massive inroads in the whole smartphone industry. So congrats to Realme.
Hello, Realme Malaysia. Happy birthday. Semoga sukses selalu. Be the best among us.
Happy birthday, Realme.
生日快乐.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Realme.
Alright, happy birthday Realme! Of course, the success of Realme would not be possible without our enthusiastic Realme fans, business partners, and our supportive media friends. So, Realme 3 was able to hit another key milestone in Malaysia as we sold over 2,000 units during its first sale on our e-commerce partner. That's not the end. So what's more amazing is that we have sold off 500 units in just 3 minutes. So we've also received a good rating of 4.8 stars from our customers. And more of that, we have media friends who have given us really good feedbacks on our product as well. As you can see, so as a young, established brand, we have been doing our very best to penetrate into our market. So without giving away too much, let us see what our media has to share with us.
It's a very tough smartphone industry, and what Realme is doing right now is definitely the right thing, and I think they should go. What exactly what they're doing is amazing. I think they should really just stick to what they're doing and everything will be fine.
I like the term you pay for what you get, and for this phone you really do get what you pay for, and it's actually a really good thing because for the price you pay, you get a lot.
Walaupun Realme is a new product, but for me, Realme berjaya menghasilkan satu kamera yang berteknologi tinggi dan mampu bersaing dengan nama-nama besar yang lain.
I think given like your price point and like your target audience, it's very much on point. Like there are lots of other cheap mid-range smartphones around, but you guys seem like the camera on this thing is crazy.
Bagi saya, Realme dah buat yang terbaik dekat Malaysia dan sambutan yang diterima oleh pengguna pun agak baik.
I feel that Realme is pushing it very fast, and the brand is actually getting exposed a lot. And being the young brand in Malaysia, I feel that it's accurate because of the pricing, because of the young people. The pricing is very, very appropriate for the young people.
They are actually holding on to the code because they still manage to make a phone that's really affordable for the young youths pretty much out there.
I think Realme has been penetrating the market through the online e-commerce part, and they have been doing very well in terms of their brand awareness. So everywhere I go now, people are actually asking me what is Realme's latest phone and what's new and what's so special about them.
Realme Malaysia has certainly gained a lot of ground in the time they've been in Malaysia, and it's extremely promising as a brand. They have a very youthful, very interesting message about them, so I look forward to great things from them.
Walaupun dia masih baru, but the product still ramai orang yang suka dengan dia punya produk.
Realme baru saja menyambut ulang tahun yang pertama mereka di Malaysia. Dan saya boleh katakan mereka masuk dengan amat pantas sekali. Saya dapat nampak iklan di mana-mana. So saya yakinlah jenama Realme ni boleh pergi jauh.
Phones nowadays are getting really expensive. And sometimes we just need to cut back and have like a device that we could use, or a device that we could pass on to somebody younger than us to use. And I would say that this is such a good thing to have in Malaysia, especially for the younger generation.
Realme 是刚进来嘛，所以它是主打年轻人的市场，价钱就不会太贵。然后它的颜色方面也是比较适合年轻人去选购的。
When Realme comes up with their first products, they have clearly captured what the young people really want, like with a trendy design, with good specs, good camera, good display. You know, pretty much everything is very practical on their device, not so much of gimmicks. And I think what Realme has done really right is to introduce a great device at a great price.
Realme smartphone.
Right, a great device and great smartphone. Right, so do you guys like the performance just now? Right. Do you remember Mel Vinegar and Mr. C? Yeah. So it is no coincidence why we have invited Mel Vinegar and Mr. C to perform today. Because you may have heard of the viral 2D bubble tea cafe in Malaysia in the news recently. We have one of the co-founders here, Mr. C, the one who is doing the beatboxing. Today, we are very proud to announce our exclusive partnership with 2D Bubble Tea Cafe. So how does this work? Malaysians who visit the cafe and purchase the bubble tea will receive an exclusive Realme phone with a special merchandise every month for a year. Any bubble tea lovers? Okay. This is how we are rewarding our fans, yes. We aim to continuously grow together with our young fans and customers. And that includes college and university students. Well, I'm pretty sure most of you had heard of the Young Talent Contest, which we just launched last month. We are very pleased to share with you some of the winning entries on screen here. Here you go. Now, what I'm going to show you next is the main element that drives our young talent contest in Malaysia. We found out that youth are very creative in Malaysia. And with this, we held the contest for our young fans to express their creativity. This artwork here shows you how one person can express their feelings and creativity through the different types of brush strokes and colors. So look at the colors joined together as one in this artwork. You can see the joy in yellow, calmness in blue, purity in white, power in red, and all these created a style. These are what our youth are feeling and what they want, which is power and style. So if you manage to identify more elements in this artwork, feel free to have a chat with me later on. I'm pretty up for it. Well, here at Realme Malaysia, we believe in the importance of creativity and design to continue creating more innovative products for our younger fans. So we have also reached out to our core target audience, the younger generation, as we are collaborating with a young lifestyle fashion brand called MMM Studio to design exclusive Realme t-shirts to bring out Realme's young attitude spirit. Check this out. Now, today, we are very lucky because MJ, who is also a young local fashion talent, he is here today with us. And I would like to invite this handsome young guy to stage to share more about our collaboration.
Yo, what up? Hello, guys. How are you guys feeling today? Good?
Right, okay. I can't hear anything.
Yeah, I think...
I think the response is really there.
Oh, wow. Right, my name is MJ. I'm a YouTuber and I also, you know, yeah, I own a brand. We sell shirts, cool stuff, gadgets, and a lot more. Some of my design and all, yeah.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Thank you.
So can you share us more about the inspiration behind these designs?
So I just want to touch a little bit more about the design, how we came up with the things. So when Realme first contacted us, we thought that it's a really cool brand. We go to study about it, and then Realme said, hey, that's a really cool name that we have there. So we dive deeper into it, and then we come up with a tagline that, you know, be real, be me, and that's me, obviously, yes. So we want... You know, we always know that Realme want to encourage young talent to unleash their creativity, to do things that they are told they're not supposed to do and all. So we launch a contest, you know. We want to give our fans an opportunity to design something that they are proud, something that they are proud to tell their mom, something that they are proud to wear.
Yes.
So we launched the contest. So basically we received like 200-300 draft design concept and all. So we let both our fans, our Realme fans and MMS Studio fans, to vote the one that they want. So in the end of the day, we came out with this one, which we think really cool. And then after all the discussion and all, we add a little bit orange out there, like in the checker box, because that was taken from the Grand Prix Motorsport. We have the checker box and everything. We want to tell that if you are born to stand out, you know, don't try to stand in. You are supposed to stand out. Don't worry to be unique and different. So that's why the orange is there.
So this is pretty much our fans designing, right?
Yeah. Cool stuff.
Damn cool. Okay. Right. So why do you decided to collaborate with Realme?
Obviously because I like the brand spirit. You know, Realme is always talking about proud to be young. And I realized that throughout all the activities, the event, the launches, everything that you do, especially like this one, I think this is a really cool event in terms of not just a big gimmick and all, but it has a lot of thoughts put into the whole launch and everything. It actually,
I agree.
Yeah, agree that, right? It's cool. You know, it's something I don't think usually tech company would do. You know, I like the fact that Realme always try to up the game. Same as how MMM studios operate. Our tagline is fill in the blank. We try to do something that people don't want to do. We penetrate from there, we up the game. Because we realize that a lot of brands in different industry, we always talk about how to upsell something, you know, to the people that has the bargaining power,
yep,
the financial power. But we need to have some brand actually take care of the young talent, young people. We want something cool as well.
Just like us.
Yeah, just like us. We really don't come to play. We are here to slay. You know, that's why we come up with cool stuff. That's why we team up with Realme. I think it's a good
Dare
collaboration.
To be real, right? Okay, next question. I believe you tried our Realme 3 Pro.
Yep.
So what do you think of our Realme 3 Pro?
It's a very good phone for me because, like I said, I'm a YouTuber. We always do things on phone. You know, multitasking on the phone. We're taking videos with phone, photos and everything. First thing that comes to my hand is that, oh, Realme 3 Pro, it's really amazing. I like the Nightscape Pursuit, the mode. It's really good at low light. If you watch my video, you follow my Instagram, you know that I always like to take picture at night. It makes me look Korean in certain way with the filters and everything. You know, night photo with flash and filter, it's life. Trust me. Go try that. If you don't have a Realme 3 Pro, go get it. This is not supposed to be a hot sell thing. I'm just talking from the bottom of my heart, okay?
Just clarification, I did not hire him.
No, we
not
are...
Not for selling.
Yeah, we're here for the collaboration. And the next thing is that I'm not sure about you guys, but we do a lot of things with the phone. Battery life is really important. I like the volt charge. Amazing, I gotta say. That's all we really need. That's yes. Battery juice is amazing.
I agree. I love volt charge.
Yeah. Yeah. Crazy. Right.
Okay. Sure. I think very... Very nice for you to share with us today and then on the collaboration. This is really sick design. I love this.
You guys love this? Oh. It's a local brand. We are a local brand. We support local. Yeah. Right. Okay, just a little bit more. You can actually win this outside at the machine.
The claw machine, yes.
Yeah, you know, get one and then customize your number. We do it for you. And that's why we are here today.
Right, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Alright, now we would like to share with you some of our media friends who were to experience the updated nightscape mode, which significantly improves image quality in dim lighting, enhance overall brightness, leading to noise, and blur reduction. Isn't this amazing? Right. Well, without giving too much away, allow me to pass the floor to my colleague, Casey, the product manager, to share more about our product lines. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Casey, the product manager of Realme Malaysia. Nice to see you all again. And recap what Tiffany mentioned just now, I feel it's totally unbelievable that we had already launched four products within the last 6 months. This is a memorable year for us. And today, we are going to introduce you more exciting products of Realme. Let's start with the appetizer of the day. I'm pleased to introduce you our new entry-level king, the Realme C2. Realme C2 has the best combination of design and performance in its price segment. And we are proud to bring you back our classic diamond cutting design, which now features with the smudge-free design concept. Look at the design. Is it classy? Yeah. Realme C2 comes in two color options, the diamond blue and the diamond black. And we have improved the laser cutting techniques to offer the different reflection effects on the cuttings and patterns. And beneath such stunning reflections are three layers of pendings and pearl particles. This makes Realme C2 a more exquisite and more shining diamond. And ordinary is really not our type, as what we wanted to offer to every Malaysian is the best looking device. And what's beyond ordinary is C2 will be equipped with the immersive close to 90% screen-to-body ratio and the HD Plus dewdrop full screen. This is the first time in this segment a dewdrop full screen had been introduced. And we believe that power efficiency is equally important for the entry-level segment. So, C2 will come with the massive 4,000 mAh battery with equally outstanding battery performance. And what more advanced is, with our screen display optimization, the CABC mode, you will definitely get the best battery performance in the entry-level segment. And for the heart, we have chosen the octa-core Helio P22, a stronger image processing an AI capability processor, which helps to provide a long-lasting battery endurance and powerful performance. And Helio P22 is the one and only 12 nanometer chipset in this segment that offers a great balance between performance and the power efficiency. And well, there are more useful features provided by C2. The triple slot for you to upgrade up to 256 GB storage while using two 4G SIM cards at the same time. And a well-customized 13 megapixels rear camera with the AI scene recognitions for you to capture the real stunning shots. And the front camera with the AI beautifications for you to customize the great selfie and giving you a speedy facial unlock. And ColorOS, which is the first in a segment to having the Android Pie update. In short, Realme C2 has the best design and performance in the budget level. Have doubt about it? Let's check out the comparison. As we can see, Realme C2 is more advanced by adapting the fashionable diamond cutting smudge-free design and adapting the 12 nanometer chipset, which which is octa-core and the frequency up to 2.0 GHz, and a special optimization, chroma boost, slow motion, and last but not least, the 4,000 mAh massive battery. And now, let's enjoy a short clip about Realme C2.
Look at me, look at me, look at me. A Realme is back.
Realme smartphone.
Well, that's pretty much for the warm-up. Are you guys ready to wake up? Yeah. Again? Yeah. Okay, speed is awakening now. We are proud to introduce you, our flagship for youth, the Realme 3 Pro. And the design is the first contact of a user with a smartphone, and we pay great attention on it. Thus, there's a lot of deep survey for the current trends and young user preference to develop this design of Realme 3 Pro. And Realme 3 Pro comes in three gorgeous colors, the nitro blue, lightning purple, and carbon gray, each unique in its own way. And the all-new Realme 3 Pro is about speed awakens. But when we speak about speed, what can be more speedier and classier than a sport car? So, with the inspiration of Circuit de la Sars from France Le Mans, we have developed this classy speedway design. We have given the back cover a perfect brand this time by bringing the perfect combination of texture, lighting, and colors. And take a closer look to the speedway patterns. On the back cover, we have 82 S-curve that running parallel through the fingerprint sensor, rear camera, and the logo. And behind the transparent plate are actually the laser etched micron level patterns. So when the light passes through the plate, the beautiful S-curve will be formed. And in the color selection, we have changed the gradients from the traditional top-down into this applique direction. It's more elegant, isn't it? And on the front, Realme 3 Pro has a 6.3-inch dewdrop full screen, which features to the 90.8% screen-to-body ratio and the FHD Plus resolution. Realme 3 Pro also comes with the Corning Gorilla Glass 5. Now, let's talk about some real power. With Realme 3 Pro, we are bringing you an excellent performance chipset, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 710, which is the perfect chipset to give our user a smooth and lag-free experience. Snapdragon 710 is the first chipset to bring 10 nanometer from the 800 series. And this new architecture will bring you faster processing capability and much better power efficiency. And for the camera, and for the gaming experience, the Adreno 616 GPU will give you a better experience, a better gaming experience than any other models in the same segment. You can now play all the heavy games with extreme smoothness. For the camera, the Spectra 250 ISP will deliver much more powerful image signal processing capacity. Later on, I will tell you how we have optimized a more accurate, faster, and clearer camera module than other models in the same segment. The X15 modem will guarantee you a smooth calling and data experience, while the AIE cores will render it more convenient in handling multitasks. Overall, Snapdragon 710 offers you the right combination of CPU, AI, modem speed, and most important, the GPU. for giving you the best, the super fast, the lag-free, and flagship level experience. Let's take a look on the graphic performance benchmark. And with this score, we believe that Realme 3 Pro has the best graphic processing capacity and is the best and the only gaming phone in its segment. And to further improve the user experience, we want to introduce the next generation of the Hyper Boost. There's two new exciting optimizers, the Touch Boost and the Frame Boost. Touch Boost is an all-round and in-depth optimization for touch control. We have optimized the Android source code to shorten the response time and the system reaction time for touch control. And we also prioritize the CPU support on the touch control as well. So, with touch control, the response time of the character movement will be 16.2% faster. And the telescope aiming in the PUBG will be even faster with a 21.6% shorter reaction time. As you can see, with Touch Boost, Realme 3 Pro is able to respond to your command faster and more accurate. And apart from Touch Boost, the Frame Boost could optimize your graphic like no one else. It can detect the heavy loaded scenarios and boost your processor at a high frequency to maintain the frame rate at a high and stable level. And in fact, Frame Boost does improve the frame rate by 38%. And more importantly, the frame rate of Realme 3 Pro will not drop throughout the gameplay. This shows Realme 3 Pro has the best frame rate processing capability among all the competitors at all time. This has been proven by the industry expert. From the testing result from GameBench official, Realme 3 Pro has crushed all the competitors on the popular games like PUBG. Realme 3 Pro has the highest and smoothest frame rate. And for the better gaming experience, there's also improvement in the audio part. We have changed the direction of the speaker to the right so it doesn't get blocked while you're gaming. And with the combination of the super linear speaker and the smart power control amplifier, we double up the volume for a better audio experience. And of course, the battery. Big battery is necessary for gaming. With Realme 3 Pro, we are bringing a massive 4,045 mAh massive battery and the AI management, which further enhanced the durability up to 15.6%. And with our tests in real-life conditions, it indicates that Realme 3 Pro can easily ensure 126 hours of music without any additional charging. The Realme 3 Pro also supports the screen battery optimization, the CAPC mode. We can further extend the battery life up to 10%. Now, let's have a look at the data to show you the real battery performance. Realme 3 Pro battery performance is superior than other models in the same segment, and it's even better when the CAPC mode is enabled. So, Realme 3 Pro battery performance is definitely better than any other models in this segment. But it is enough already? Of course not. As a flagship for youth, Realme 3 Pro will be projected with the Warp 3.0. And the 20-watt charger will be projected in box, so you never need to spend extra budget for a charger. And what's so good about VOC 3.0? Perhaps 5 minutes of charge and 2 hours talk can summarize it all? Yes, but it's not that simple. Because most of the fast charging solutions in the market are based on the high wattage, which require 2 rounds of wattage transformation process. And this will directly result in power loss and heating problems. And heat will further drag down the charging speed eventually. And to prevent this, we have equipped the MCU smart control chip into the adapter. Thus, only one transformation process is required for work, which helps in reducing the power loss. And that's how our charging efficiency grows up to 97%. And what's more, we have put the voltage control circuit inside the adapter instead of the phone to greatly reduce the heating problems. And let's have a look at the actual data. We have tested two types of high voltage charger. Actually, the 18 watts and 30 watts charging times are actually the same. And this is the charging time of the 20 watts of VOC 3.0, which is 44% greater than other models in the same segment. And due to the charging efficiency and heat mitigation, you can now play in games while it's being walk charged. And the amazing part is, it doesn't affect the charging speed much. So Realme 3 Pro is able to charge about 60% in an hour of gaming, whereas another device may only charge up to 10% due to the heating problems. And we promise you, with VOC 3.0, just 10 minutes of charging time could let your phone do a lot of things, like 3.5 rounds of PUBG, 5.5 hours of calling, and even shooting for 1,350 photo. And most importantly, VOC 3.0 is safe enough with the 5-layer protection, which is equipped inside the adapter and smartphone. And that's the reason why we have over 100 million global users who have chosen this technology. And now comes to my favorite part, the camera. Realme 3 Pro comes with the 60 megapixels dual rear camera, along with the Sony flagship sensor, the IMX519, and the f1.7, the largest aperture in a segment, and with the support of Spectra 250 ISP, Realme 3 Pro features the flagship level image quality. And let's check out the sensor. You may have a look at this detailing level and the dynamic range. They are so beautiful. And Realme 3 Pro has featured with the improved nightscape mode as well, to giving you the perfect picture under the low light conditions. Just a click, Realme 3 Pro will capture the nightscape picture in raw format like a bus. It then restores the detail highlights and the shadows while enhancing the overall brightness and reducing the noise and blurs. Well, check out another sample shot. Look at the sky, the shadows, they're so beautiful. And the lighting is amazing, recover and reproduce. So when compared with other competitors in the same segment, we can find that Realme 3 Pro's night shot has a better detailing level and having the less noise and blur. Isn't this amazing? So with Realme 3 Pro, we are bringing you the magical chroma boost as well. This provides you one step to the master shot. The enhanced chroma boost will improve the dynamic range and colors in more natural and better way. Let's take a look at the sample. They're so bright. It's so colorful. And look at this. The colors is so sharp and beautiful. So when compared with other competitors, you can easily find that how amazing is the Realme 3 Pro's chroma boost. The dynamic range and the color reproductions is far better than the competitors. And for the user who demand higher resolution, we are bringing the Ultra HD mode in Realme 3 Pro as well. With the multi-frame synthesis, the Ultra HD mode will optimize 4 times the pixels to produce the outstanding pictures. You can now shoot a 64 megapixels picture with the Realme 3 Pro. And compared with some 48 megapixels camera, Ultra Shots of Realme 3 Pro is definitely brilliant. You can check out the photo details. That's the magic of software optimization. Let me show you more samples. They're so clear and crisp. You can see all the details is almost perfectly retained. And see the little details over here. So, for speed awakening, we'll bring you the Speed Shot 2. The powerful camera, sensor, and the ISP will allow the phones to conduct the photography and the post-processing at the same time in one multi-thread. You will get the high-quality shot instead of the compressed size in bus mode. And besides of speed, Realme 3 Pro is also smart enough to know where to slow down. And yes, for the first time in Realme, in this price segment, Realme 3 Pro will feature with the 960fps super slow mode. And now, you can record the world in detail by slowing it down 32 times. And this is truly a flagship feature nowadays. And speaking about video shooting, Realme 3 Pro will support the 4K recording. The built-in EIS and the shake will help you to record in more smooth and natural. And the video editing functions will be provided as well for you to editing the play speed, applying the theme, special effect, text, watermark. So you no longer need to install the third-party apps right now. And how about selfie? Well, Realme 3 Pro is a selfie pro as well. The front camera of the Realme 3 Pro has been upgraded to 25 megapixels along with the f.20 large aperture. Realme 3 Pro has also inherited the Realme Selfie Pro algorithm that could make every single selfie customized for your own preference. And I'm pretty sure that you will get amazed with our selfie experience on Realme 3 Pro. And Realme 3 Pro will come with the latest ColorOS 6.0, which is based on the Android Pie. For you to enjoy the powerful and smooth system experience in 3 Pro, as well as the new design and many other interesting features like Realme Team. And the good news is, Realme 3 Pro is going to participate in the Android Q beta program. This will offer the tech enthusiasm fans to test out the first stock Android Q experience. Hope you guys love it. And talking about quality always the priority. However, quality is not defined by the stricter test standard alone, but also the sophisticated design of smartphone. And we focus on every detail. Every port and connector of Realme 3 Pro are well protected with the rubber case to prevent it from dust and water. And the massive graphite films and the structure layer will help you better control of the heat and the thermal. So we believe customers always deserve the best quality products. So that's pretty much for the flagship for youth. Now let's enjoy the short clip of Realme 3 Pro.
Realme 3 Pro, speed awakens. Realme smartphone.
Let's have a simple comparison with the competitors. Compared with another model in the same segment, Realme 3 Pro is more advanced by adapting the powerful Snapdragon 710 AIE, which is the 10 nanometer chipset, and having the Adreno 616 GPU, the powerful GPU, and projecting the 64 megapixels Ultra HD, the super nice scape, space shot, chroma boost, and even the 960 FPS slow-mo. And last but not least, the VOC 3.0 fast charging. This is the true flagship for youth. Now, let's hear the sharing from our dear media friends.
I really like the nightscape feature whereby I can actually take night photos, low light.
Bila saya tangkap dekat luar tadi, very nice. Ini memang saya recommend kat kawan-kawan saya.
Definitely the favorite feature of the Realme 3 Pro will be the nightscape.
Macam saya sendiri selalu bawa smartphone je untuk pergi event, tangkap gambar apa semua. So bila diorang buat event yang dekat tempat gelap yang macam ni, saya boleh tangkap gambar dengan senang. So saya tak perlu nak bawa kamera yang besar-besar buat pergi event lah.
It really makes your picture look like it has such a high dynamic range, and it makes your picture look really good, especially at night.
Dimension to take picture in the night before is very hard to take.
The nightscape mode is really good. Like, I just took a few pictures, very, very impressed. So by far, that's the best feature for sure.
So what Realme does with the nightscape is that to give you a proper low light feature, but at the same time not really overexposing every single detail within a shot, which I think that would be a very good.
Definitely the nightscape mode, from what I've seen from initial field tests, the phone has very promising nightscape mode and its night shots look really, really good.
Bila saya gunakan nightscape ni, saya boleh ambil gambar dalam keadaan walaupun cahaya malam, tapi saya beroleh hasil yang sangat cerah.
Gambar yang diberikan memang cukup menarik dan saya sangat suka.
我觉得它最吸引的应该是它的机身的颜色吧，就是渐色系的，就是很吸引年轻人对色系的要求。
Saya paling suka adalah kerana ia tidak berat, ringan, nipis, dan senang untuk dibawa ke mana saja.
I do like the new VOC 3.0 a lot. It's a 20 watt charger and you can actually charge from 0 to 100 and in within less than 1.5 hours as far as I know.
I like the design. It's simple but it's slick. So it's very nice to have.
我是喜欢它的颜色，它这个颜色也是渐变色这样子，现在是时下流行的。
The first thing that I really love is the display, because it's a 6.3 inch Full HD display. Contrast is really good.
In low light conditions, which is actually a common weakness for most smartphone cameras, so I can't wait to find out more about what it can do.
I really can't wait to try it out more to actually how exactly it performs, so we'll find out in the full review as well.
Realme smartphone.
Here comes the most exciting moment, because I'm going to reveal the price for the entry-level king and the flagship for youth. So let's start with the flagship for youth. Realme 3 Pro will be projected in two different variants, a version of 4GB RAM plus 64GB ROM and another version of 6GB RAM plus 64GB ROM. Ladies and gentlemen, the price for the 4GB RAM plus 64GB ROM is 899 ringgit Malaysia. Well, for the 6GB RAM plus 128GB ROM version, the price will be 1099 ringgit Malaysia. And the first sales will be on Lazada starting tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow, the 15th of May. And it will be available over 1,500 dealers across Malaysia starting on 18th of May. And as for the entry-level king, Realme C2 has comes in two different variants as well. The 2GB RAM plus 16GB ROM versions and the versions of 3GB RAM plus 32GB ROM version. And the price for the 2GB RAM version will be 429 ringgit Malaysia. While the 3GB RAM plus 32GB ROM version will be priced at 499 ringgit Malaysia. And first sales will be on 18th of May and will be available online on Shopee by 21st of May with the exclusive gift. So that's pretty much for today's launch. And again, thank you very much for your time. Please enjoy with this lovely evening and the fasting month. See you again. Thank you.
Hey, thank you so much, Casey. Guys, wasn't that amazing? I thought it was a really detailed presentation on both the Realme 3 Pro and Realme C2. And I'm not gonna lie, the Realme 3 Pro and the Realme C2 look pretty stylish. And I mean, what more can you want, right? In a smartphone, you want great performance with affordable prices as well. Okay, so for now, I would like to invite the VIPs up on the stage for a photo opportunity. So can I get Mr. Hunter, Miss Tiffany Tay, Mr. Casey, Mr. Kenneth, and Mr. Mervin to go up on the stage for a quick photo op. Thank you so much. Alright, as they're going up, I would like to invite the photographers and members of the media who like to take, you know, just be ready near the stage for the photo opportunity, okay? So, dipersilakan. For those of you who are leaving, don't leave just yet because we do have a lucky draw session just after this. So don't miss out, we are giving away a lot of cool prizes, yeah? Like a lot, like just Santa Claus just balling out, okay? Okay, so for firstly we want to hold the phones facing the back, okay? So the back is going to face the camera. Alright, the body showed a sleek design, yeah. Okay. Alright, so everybody on the stage, firstly. Okay, to the right a bit, to your left a bit. Okay, all good. Okay, let's look to the middle first. Let's look to the middle cameras first, yeah? Alright. Say Realme. Okay. Yeah, just a middle here, center here. Yeah, center camera. Alright, next, can we look over to the your right hand side over here, the camera's over here. Okay, look here. Alright, over here, yeah? Okay, all good. Okay, now, lastly, let's look to the other side, to your left hand side, yeah? Okay, so next, can we... Okay, go closer a bit. Closer a bit, alright. Alright, so can we get one with the phones facing the screen, yeah, so showing the front of the phone. Alright. MJ, you good? You want to press the phone first? Yeah. Okay. Alright, look at the middle first. Sorry. Let's look at the middle first. Alright. Okay, let's look to the left. Look at this camera over here, video. Alright, hey! Alright, and lastly, let's look to the right-hand side, yeah? Your left. Okay, everyone good? Media photographers? Alright, a round of applause for the VIPs, everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the photo opportunities. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to win some prizes. Are you ready to win some prizes? Wow. Why so not macam potong? Are you ready to win some prizes? Okay, so when you registered earlier, I'm sure all of you got your number. Can everyone show me your number? Everyone got your number? Because if you lost your number, then you cannot redeem the prizes, okay? We have many cool prizes as well. So don't lose your number. Later, what will happen is, the numbers will appear on the screen, and all you got to do is come up and show your number to verify only. Okay? Awesome. So could I invite the CEO of Realme Malaysia, Mr. Hunter, on stage to give out the lucky draw prizes? Mr. Hunter? Alright, so for the first round, we're giving away 10 pairs of MBO movie tickets. That's right, if you haven't watched Detective Pikachu, you can use that to watch lah. Okay? So, Mr. Hunter, when you're ready, just press the red button, okay? Alright, so whenever you're ready, Mr. Hunter, let's go! And the lucky winners are... Alright! So all these numbers, come up right now. Come up to the stage and get your prizes, yeah? 2003001, 2004, 4006, 1009. Come on, come on, come on! Come on, if your friends have his number, call them, hurry up. They just got yourself 10 pairs of MBO movie tickets. Okay, one pair for each person lah. Takde ke? Takde orang ke? Ada, cepat, cepat. Mari, mari. Come on, come on. Lucky draw, let's go. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Ada tiga. Okay, it's everyone. We got 10 winners. 10 winners. Nobody else ah? Okay. Never mind, we will. Are you? You got? Yeah, yeah. Come on up. Who else number is on there? Okay, hold on. I need to check their numbers. Okay. All right. So what is your number? 4019. Okay, 4019. Ada tak? Okay, ada 4019. 4006. This one got 3011. And you are 3001. Okay. So there are another 6 more. Okay. Calling once. Ada tak? Calling twice? Nobody. Okay, so we're gonna re-roll again, huh? So, let's re-roll again. Okay, Mr. Hunter, you wanna press it again, Mr. Hunter? Press the button again because we're gonna call another 6 more people. Wow, 10 people still don't have. Okay, let's go. 2, 1, go. Alright, and the lucky winner is... 2026, 3027, 4029, 3031, 1033, 4035. Oh, this one like Magnum 4D like that. Okay, come. Who? Six more people. Alright, come on. You just got yourself a pair of MBO movie tickets. Wow, hey, give a round of applause, everybody. Wow, still don't have. Still not enough ah? Okay, what number is it? 3031 is there, okay? 1033, okay, 1033 is there. Okay, Mr. Hunter, I think we need one more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Need another 4 more, right? Okay, need another 4 more people. Okay, let's go, Mr. Hunter. Oh wait, Mr. Hunter, the button malfunction again. Okay, try again. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, and the lucky winners are... Wow, you all got a lot of chance lah. 3040, 2037, 3042, 1044. Siapa? Whose numbers are these? Wow, don't have ah? Okay. One more time. Okay, let's press it again. Got ah. Eh, cepat. Siapa cepat dia dapat? Okay, come on. What number is this, bro? 2037, okay, is there nobody else ah? Oh yo, okay, wow, y'all sure happy lah, got a lot of prizes, because you later got a lot of other prizes, you know. Okay, cool, Mr. Hunter, I think we should press it again. Okay, so 2037 is there, okay, Mr. Hunter, 1, 2, go! Okay, and the lucky winner is... Sorry, there's supposed to be 3 winners, sorry, 3 more people, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 more people. Okay, 2048, got 2 lah, okay, ngam lah. 2048, 3047, 2046. Anybody? It's on your ID one. You check your number on the ID one. Don't have. Wow. Okay, I think we gotta press it again. Oh, you got. Alright, hi, hey. Ada tak menang? Alright, so how many more people? So what number are you at, sir? 3047. What about you, sir? 2048. 3047 and 2048. You can take it out. Anyone else? Sure. Okay, I'll give you a chance. Calling once, calling twice, calling thrice. Okay, no. Okay, so one more time. This should be the... They say, fifth time's a charm. Okay, let's go. One, two, go! And the lucky last two winners are... 2113 and 2095. Anybody? Anybody in the crowd? 2113 and 2095. Good. Alright, I see you over... he just is a camera person. Okay, come on. Anyone? Yeah? Can you wave? Can you wave at me? I can't really see. Can you wave? Okay, we got one more person there. Alright, welcome. Congratulations, you just won yourself a pair of MBO movie tickets. This is the longest lucky draw I ever had, just for one prize. Okay, so we got one more person. Mr. Hunter, you want to press one more time? We got one more person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry, I lost count. Oh my goodness. 3, 6. Oh, 10 already. Oh, sorry. Okay, come to the middle a bit lah. Ayo, jangan lah. Malu. Come to the middle a bit. So you just got yourself a pair of MBO movie tickets. A round of applause, everyone. Okay. After this, boleh pergi tengok movie lah. Okay guys, come, mari depan, kita akan ambil group photo together, alright? Let's go, come to the front, we take a group photo together, look over here. Come in front of the tong, yeah. Tong ni besar. Okay. Depan sikit. Come forward a bit, come front a bit. Okay. Okay, thank you so much guys. Oh, video, okay, look at the video. Okay, 1, 2, 3, yay! Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3! Okay, thanks again to the winners, congratulations! Alright, so... Yeah, tepuk lah sikit! Okay, for the next round, Mr. Hunter... For the next round, the prize is... We're giving away 10 Realme Limited Edition T-shirts with collaboration with MMM Studio. So this is the one I'm wearing right now, okay? So, Mr. Hunter, you're gonna press the button again. Okay, this one also 10 t-shirts, so got 10 numbers. Okay, so please pay attention to your numbers. Okay, ready? Okay, Mr. Hunter, whenever you're ready. 1, 2, 3, go! And the 10 winners are... 1094, 2110, 2083, 1081, 2075. You guys see the numbers, lah. Okay, so anyone guys? Any winners? Anyone in the crowd? Come on to the front, you just won yourself a limited edition t-shirt, Realme t-shirt, you can't get anywhere else, wanna know? I mean, yeah, like outside there a little lah. Okay, come on. Alright, so 1, 2, we got 3. Okay, let me check your number, sir. Okay, so what's the number? 2110, 2110 is off, 2075, we got 1069, 2083, 2059. Anyone else? Okay, we got 5 more. So, Mr. Hunter, on my count, we're going to press for another number, okay? No one else out? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I think the button jam again. Okay, Mr. Hunter. Oh, okay. Ah, yeah, got lag a bit. Not like Realme 3 Pro. This one, that one no lag one. Okay, and the lucky winners are... 2039, 3037, 2036, 4025, and 1025. Come on up, grab your prize. You just got yourself a limited edition Realme t-shirt with collaboration with MMM Studio. So what's the number, bro? 2039. 3037. Okay, come on over here. Okay. Anyone else? Another three more. No, don't have. Okay, wow, you guys got a lot of chances, huh? This is the one. Very good lucky draw, lah. Okay, Mr. Hunter, on my count, yeah? 1, 2, 3. And the lucky winners are 3024, 1022, 4021. Is there anyone in the crowd with these numbers? Yo, anybody? Is there anybody there? Okay, yeah, nice. Okay, 1, 2. Yeah, come on, let's give a round of applause to the winners, everybody. Anybody else? I need one more. Okay, so what's your number, ma'am? What's your number? 4021. Okay, 4021 is there. Okay. 1022. Wow, see, got one more chance eh. Okay, Mr. Hunter, on my count. 1, 2, 3, go! And the winner is... Wawasan Doplo Doplo! Let's go, 2020. Is anybody with the number 2020 in the crowd? Anybody? Oh, I see someone pointing. Yeah, come on up. Clear the lanes, let's go. Yeah! Well, I saved the best for last, huh? Okay, come on guys, come to the middle here, at the X, in front of the X, okay? So congratulations, you just won yourself a limited edition Realme t-shirt designed with collaboration MMM Studio. Okay, y'all take first, then the size we can arrange later. Size later, okay? MJ, we got a lot of sizes, right? Yeah, MJ says we got a lot of sizes, so don't worry, man. Just take the t-shirt. Enjoy yourselves. Okay. Photographer, you ready for the group photo and videographer as well? Okay, after this, we got more interesting prizes, so stay tuned for that. Really, really. Okay, so can we take a group photo together? Come to the front. Come here a bit. Okay. Everyone say Realme. Okay, look at the video. Everyone say, wave, say hi. Okay, 1, 2, go. Yeah. Very sincere. Okay, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Congratulations to the winners, by the way.
Do not resist the beat.
Okay, Mr. Hunter, just a bit more, okay? Now, ladies and gentlemen, for the next prize, things are getting more and more intense because this round, 5 people will win a drifting experience with our professional drifter. Just after this, when you're outside here, okay? So you get to sit in the car with the guy drifting around. Okay, this is an experience you never won before, I think. So, Mr. Hunter, can you do the honors? 1, 2, 3. All right, 5 winners, yeah? And the winners are... 1018, 4022, 1036, 1060, 4014. Come on, 5 people, you just won yourself a drifting experience. Don't ever. Hey, got la. Calling once. Coming. Calling twice. Faster, this is Speed Awakens event. You gotta awake the speed, you know? Okay, let's go. Wow, congratulations. Congrats, bro. Okay, you got 3 already. Nice. Anyone else? 2 more? Okay. Hi, miss. What's your number? I mean, your lottery. Okay. 4014. What's your number, bro? 4022-1036. Anyone else calling once, calling twice, calling thrice? Soul. Okay. Just stand by over here first. Okay, Mr. Hunter. Let's press it again. We got another 2 more people. 1, 2, 3. And the winners are... 4026 and 1029. Do I have a 4026 and 1029 in the room? Don't have 4026 and 1029. Nobody calling once, calling twice. Gone. Wow. Okay. See, got chance. Okay. Ready, Mr. Hunter. 1, 2, 3. And the winners are 4032 and 1040. Anybody in the crowd? Let's go. Anybody? Don't have. Okay. God, someone is pointing. I don't see anyone standing though. God, is... Got winner or not? Don't have. Okay, never mind. Pass. Okay. So, let's go, Mr. Hunter. Let's go. Another two more. Okay. 1, 3, 2, 1. And the winners are... 1075 and 1084. Is there anybody in the room? 1075 and 1084. Tada! Okay, I don't see anyone standing. Okay, let's do it again, Mr. Hunter. Let's do it again. I know you're sweating. This is exercise. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3. And the winners are... 1097 and 1015. 1097 and 1015. Okay, you know what? I see someone standing. Hi! Hey, congrats. Hey, now round of applause for our win over here. Hi, what's your number, bro? Uh, 1097 can cut off. Okay, 1097. Okay, Mr. Hunter. One more, one more. This is the one lah, this is the one. Okay, this, last one lah. Okay, let's go. Let on your one, two, go. Okay, and the final one. The winner is 1021. 1021, anybody, 1021. Or maybe y'all cannot see because it's very dark inside here. 1021. Anybody? Don't have? Okay, calling once, twice. So, okay, okay, you know what? It's okay, you know what? Four people is enough lah, four people is enough lah. Okay, so can I get all the four people over here? Because the lucky draw, actually the rules, right, is that if you press five times, then it's like, it's that we cap at that amount lah. It's actually the rule book in the lucky draw. Yeah. Okay, so congratulations, you just won yourself a drifting experience, a drifting session later at 6:30, okay? Can we get a group picture? And the professional drifter is very trained one, don't worry, ah. It's not like some sia-sia drifting, mat rembe, no. Okay. So later 6:30, you can just be out around outside here, stand by, okay? You can see, you can witness it for ourselves as well. Okay, let's look at the video camera. Okay, ready? Okay, done. Okay, thank you so much, thank you so much. A round of applause, everybody. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the prizes are going up right now. One winner only, okay? I don't know, the probability of 10 winners is so very difficult to find. I don't know whether one winner can find. But the next prize is for the Realme C2. That's right. Yeah. Come on. Okay, so Mr. Hunter, please do the honors. On my count, 1, 2, go! And the winner for the C2 is... 4028! Anybody, 4028! Oh, now everybody is like, tada. Got or not? Don't have, huh? Okay, calling once, calling twice. Gone, okay, tada. Okay, Mr. Hunter, ready? On your marks, get set, go! And the winner is... 4031! 4031! Tada! Don't have? Got, ah? I cannot see, man. Calling once. Calling twice. Nah, I'm just joking with you, lah. Come, lah. I see you, lah. Come on up. Run, bro. Speed awakens. Gotta awaken the speed. Let's go. Alright, cool. Let's give a round of applause for our winner for the Realme C2, everybody. Alright, okay. Thank you so much. Okay, Mr. Hunter, the grand prize, okay? Can you guess what the grand prize is? Y'all cannot guess, huh? Y'all cannot guess what's the point of coming here. The grand prize right now, ladies and gentlemen, is the Realme 3 Pro! Yeah! Okay, so Mr. Hunter, on my count, 1, 2, 3. And the winner of the Realme 3 Pro is 1048. Do I have a 1048 in the house? Nobody. Tada, huh? Okay, calling once, calling twice. Bang! Time's up. Don't have, right? Memang don't have, right? Okay, cool. Mr. Hunter, again, huh? 1, 2, 3, go. And this time, the Realme 3 Pro winner is 1064. Do I have a 1064? 1064, don't have a soul. Oh my goodness. The suspense is building, huh? Okay. Next. We try again. Now try again. 1064, don't have. Calling once, twice, gone. Okay, Mr. Hunter. 1, 2, 3. And the number is 4010. Got, ah? Anybody, 4010. Don't have. Still don't have. Okay. Again, Mr. Hunter. One more time. Let's go. Okay, 1, 2, go. Okay, and the number is 1052. Do I have a 105? Whoa, we got a winner over there. Come on, give a round of applause for 1052. Sir, thank you so much for being here. If not, we might be pressing the button all day. Alright, congratulations. Hi. Welcome. Okay, come and grab your prize, okay? You guys take a picture. Okay, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, Mr. Hunter, as well for, you know, tiringly pressing the button. So, ladies and gentlemen, there we have it. The Realme 3 Pro and the Realme C2 is now officially launched. Yeah! But that's not all, okay? Don't just stick around because we do have a lot of other fun activities for you as well. Just in a short while, we will be having a media Q&A session. So, but it won't be here, it will be in a different room. So, for those who are going for the media Q&A session, you will follow our colleagues, Lin and Lei. So, Lin and Lei, you want to wave? You want to wave? Can we get the lights on a bit? Just Lin and Lei, her media. Just take a look at Lin and Lei, so they will escort you to the media Q&A session. And ladies and gentlemen, we are also opening our experience zones for you to touch and feel the Realme 3 Pro. And